That's because they haven't done.
Max, go get it.
Stare at the water right
now. Max needs a rest.
Max, you go ahead. I'm done. I'm gonna just kick up dust.
Just like the lions, see all the women do the hunting and the men just breathe.
Go get it.
Well, when you do things good, I guess that's what.
Well, they also protect the pride.
Oh man, really? You gonna
really, Max?
Oh, really, dude? Knock down a set of homes. Watch this. He evicted.
Put the lid on.
Yeah, you definitely want to do that.
Max is having so much fun.
I have an extra pillowcase if you want a pillow.
I think I will find some Christmas coffee.
Yeah, and I guess I forgot that the set came with four cases. Of course, I only came with three. I don't know where the other fourth one is, but I do have an extra.
Are you dirty, Max? Max is completely worn out by now.
That's good. Good chill. Good chill a little bit. And those lights are still work. They're waterproof.
Huh?
The lights are waterproof.
The lights?
Yeah. Who's the lights around their neck.
Yes, they're waterproof. Mm-hmm.
What lights?
We can turn them on.
I think you're almost done, baby. You got like either one or two more of these, okay?
You just get tons of energy, don't you?
Yeah, our cats will be pissed at us in the morning. They'll get over it.
Forget it. She's getting slow and slow.
Yep, she's getting tired.
But she would keep going, wouldn't she?
Until she collapses. Every single time she will retrieve it and bring it back. Yep.
Now these polished rocks, are they're like raw rock?
Oh no, they're smoked, hon. They're good.
So basically warm?
No, roast them.
Okay, but
so it's like a flavor. That
would you know? Well, no, they're not. So they're not like raw.
They're not raw. You can eat them just the way they are, but it would be nice to have them nice and crispy.
Right. And we'll do that. I just wanted to make sure.
Yep.
I didn't know what I was dealing with. You know, if they were the rah-rah thing.
Rah-rah.
My dad's been hunting for this, but it's not Polish. It's Czech. He remembers having... Actually, he called it a Polish sausage.
Oh, yeah?
That's enough, baby.
But he said it was like red.
That's enough, baby.
He remembers it being red.
Too far.
She won't go.
Well, it's still the same depth.
She can do it.
Oh, my God. She's drowning. No.
She's good. Good girl. Good girl. Good girl. I never used to be so paranoid. You know, I never used to be so paranoid. I mean, I taught swimming, for God's sakes. Lifeguard. I never used to be so paranoid.
I think she's good.
As those kids climbing on the
rocks. She lost the ball that quick.
Those kids climbing on the rocks with you guys?
Max, really? Oh. Is that what you're doing now?
We're talking about the kids climbing on the rocks.
Scared the shit out of me.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, I just don't have a tolerance like I used to. You know, normally that would have been an everyday adventure. And now it's like, okay, that's dangerous. How can parents do that?
I'll bring the spray so we can spray ourselves. Max is like, that's my place. I love sand and dirt. Yay! This is me.
Yeah.
Get
it.
Max,
you.
He put that thing down. She got it.
There's these tiny little gnats. I mean, they're not biting or anything.
Just
yeah.
Oh, Max!
They kind of tickle, actually.
I think he's making a fire.
You got sand in your eye, don't you?
Well, he heard the boys have to put the fire together, and he thought he was one of them.
Yeah, he's one of the boys.
Sandy flies.